two obstacles to pieces. One is the checkpoints because they keep people from crossing to the other side. The other one is the Palestinians want their land back. The geography affects the treaty because everyone around Israel is bigger and want their land. What causes the anger between the sides is that they both want that land and because of what happened in the past. For the treaty to work, they need to settle what happened in the past or forget.